يا صلي وسلم دائما أبدا على حبيبك خير الخلق كلهم.
سيدنا مصعب بن عبد الله رحمة الله تعالى عليه said that Sayyidina Imam Malik rahmatullah ta'ala alayh was a great devotee of the beloved Rasool sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa alihi wa sallam. Whenever anyone mentioned anything about the greatest Rasool sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa alihi wa sallam, the complexion, the colour of the face of Sayyidina Imam Malik rahmatullah ta'ala alayhi would change. He would show deep reverence for the beloved Nabi sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa alihi wa sallam. One day he was asked about it, so he replied, "If you had seen what I see, you would not have asked about it." Sallu ala al-habib sallallahu ta'ala ala Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.